The last night.
Okay. Magandang tanghali po sa inyo. Time here is 12:56 afternoon. So, may biglang nagyakag. Mahirap naman. May naglilihir ito eh. May biglang nagyakag na maligo sa dagat. Ito, kasama ko si Cap Alex. So, nandito kami ngayon sa Texas Chicken. Ayan. Texas Chicken dito sa Panama. Ayan. Oh, nakita ko yung ano. So, ayun po sila Bito. Yung bike ni ano, ni Cap Alex. So, kamusta po kayo dyan, mga tropa peeps? So, kain po muna kami dito. Sandali, ng lunch sa Texas Chicken. Okay, kita-kita po tayo mamaya sa dagat.
We're here. Yung sinabi ko sa inyong maliligo tayo last time, eto na po kami together with Cap Alex. Biglang nagyakag yung naglilihi. Sige, pagbigyan natin. So, andito po tayo sa City Beach. And so, ano pang hinihintay natin dito sa labas? Mainit. Teka na. Pasok tayo. So, tanghaling tapat dito. Alas 2 ng hapon. Tara nga, mga batang hamog. Tingnan natin kung papapasukin ba ang mga nakabisikleta dito, no? So, maligo rin minsan sa loob ng ilang taon na pumamalagi dito. Try lang natin. So, ito po siya, no? We are now here at City Beach. Hop. Sabi niya, bringing food from beverage from outside is not allowed.
Patay tayo dyan. Yun na.
So, anong gagawin natin?
Try natin, baka naman pwede.
Iwan natin sa compartment yung food and beverage. Hindi, tingnan natin, no? So, beach entry is limited to COVID-19 vaccinated. Sabi niya, may protocols po tayong dapat sundin. Welcome to Garden City Beach. Okay, so, hindi lang pala siya City Beach ang name niya. So, Garden City Beach. So, let's go. Mag-inquire po tayo kung paano.
Pasok muna tayo. Uy, natatandaan ko ito. Dito ako naupo nung last time na picture ko. Gagawin pala itong reception. So, dito tayo sa reception. Okay. Tara, pasok tayo. So, bago tayo pumasok, temperature check muna tayo. Unfortunately. This one working? Not working? Salamat alaikum, brother. So, it's okay? I have a video? No problem? Yeah. Huh? Yeah, I have. Wait. Port na. Okay. So,
my brother, also step this one.
Huh? Yeah, this one, the video stabilizer. So that your video will not be shaking.
How much this one is standalone?
This one, 49 dinar.
Only stand.
Yeah, only stand. Except the mic. Oh. What is your name, brother?
Altaf.
Altaf. Altaf. Okay. Hi, Mandro. Brother, we just came here by bike. Is it no problem? We put it inside our bike. No problem. Vaccinated. Okay, so how?
For one person, four dinar.
Four dinar, and then?
Entrance.
And then what else?
This is only entrance, this one, for Bini. You can use our umbrella and sunbed.
We can use umbrella
and sunbed. Other activities, you can pay all extra.
We will pay extra.
Oh, yeah.
We also have drinks, water, like that.
No,
can we leave it here?
Yeah. No, any
items
inside.
No problem. How about our bags? Where can
we? Bags, no problem.
We bring them. Okay.
Okay, no problem.
Ah, okay.
Your cooler, water, these items are not allowed.
Yeah, yeah. We don't have a cooler. So only food and a little.
This one in your bag?
Yeah, yeah.
In your bag, no problem. Open is not allowed. Anything.
Open is not allowed. Plastic not allowed. No.
Other people think it's not too much problem because we
are
bad
people. Yeah, yeah. We understand.
Keeping the garbage.
Yeah. Okay. For BD. So the entrance here is for BD. Then we can use all the umbrellas and the.
Umbrella and sunbed can you use only.
Okay.
Other activities and this water park, water, it's all extra you pay all this
money
for you. You like what I do? For BD.
About this,
huh? 4 BD each. So, for a price of 4 BD, we can use the umbrella and other activity sandbag. No food allowed inside.
A few moments later.
Brother, I came back. One more question. When this just a little background about this beach. Just a little interview regarding this beach, no? When this beach was open?
Open.
Yeah.
It was maybe nearly 2-3 months.
3 months. So 3 months open, no?
That
one last class is open, but
we are open until then after closing this one.
Yeah. Corona coming, lockdown, tight. Good. So last May, this one open, no? This was open by May.
Yeah.
So thank you for that history. So these are the health requirements to be applied, not inside. So you can see.
There is a big one also.
There.
Yeah.
Always maintain distance. Okay, my friend. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Let's go. Let's continue. Si Vito, nakagala ng Diora si Vito, may pasok pa tayo. So toilet, these are their toilets. So male changing room, no? So, female toilet, female changing room. Ah, may prayer room pa sila. So there's the prayer room for male. What is this? Beach cafe. So ito po yung beach cafe nila. Ayan, yung beach cafe. Kung gusto mong bumili ng snacks, ayan, cafe na. Ayan po yung mga kapaligiran, no? Dito, beach restaurant. So ito po yung restaurant, The Seven Dosa. Ayos sa Pendosa. So ayun yung shower. Maganda, para kang nasa beach. Dito may mga puno ng dates. So, hindi na masama sa 4BD. Meron ding gym. Ayun. Meron din dito ng gym kung gusto mong. Ganda naman nito, para nasa desert na may mga halaman. Biglang halaman, no. Ayun. Gusto mong boxing, meron din yung gym nila. May plastic. Now, there is a plastic surrounding this gym for the safety precaution. Meron. Kaso magbabayad ka ng extra. So, ayan po. So, this is it, beach paddle. Open. So let's go. Pili na tayo siguro ng ano natin. May, pwede kaya mag-fishing? Hindi natin natanong kung tatanggalin ba yung face mask pagka naligo. Ay, dapat pala nagpalit na muna tayo. Kaya ako magpapalit. So, ayan po. Oh. Dito ang dapat GoPro yung dala mo. Yes, nice music. Woo. Init. So there is a jet ski. If you like to rent a jet ski, no? Pwede. Babad-babad lang sa tubig. Tara! Ayan guys, mga tropa tips, tingnan nyo po kung gaano kalinaw yung tubig, no? So, ayan. pasensya. Pwede ko kayang dalhin tong phone hanggang dun sa kabila, no? So, tabing kabilang po siya nitong building ginagawa. That's why it is named as a city beach, siguro a beach within the city. So maliit lang siya. Ayan lang, so hanggang diyan lang siya. Meron ng mga may net na kung gusto mo lang magbabad sa tubig, no. Okay na rin. Makayapak nga ng ano, makadaman man ng tubig sa dagat. Ayos. So masarap yung tubig. Pakiramdam sa ano, hindi siya malamig, hindi rin mainit, warm. So warm siya. Tingnan natin, no, kung pwede nating madala tong pang cover natin dun sa gitna. Ayun na si Kap, nagbihis na. Let's go. Oops. Mainit. Mainit. Check natin, no, kung kaya ba. Kap! Malalim! Ah, hindi uubra, no? So, hindi uubra. Okay, tapos na kami maligo ni Kap. Naka-ready na kami pauwi. Pauwi ng bahay ulit. So, ano Kap, ano masasabi mo sa ating adventure ngayon?
Nabasa ako, maalat pala din ang dagat dito. Kala ko iba yung dagat dito sa bahay.
Buti ka, nabasa ka Kap. Ako, kinawisan eh.
Kinawisan ka?
Kinawisan ako. Grabe. Ang init ng tubig sa dagat. Kaya pinawisan po ako, mga
kapatid. Medyo mainit. Mainit ang dagat.
Pero dun sa gawing ano, sa gawing malayo, medyo malalim, medyo malamig. So, tara na. Medyo kailangan na natin mag-pack up. So, doon na lang namin naayusin tong mga basang ganyan-ganyan. So, napasok na natin tong City Beach. So, ayan, there is a Box Forever Fitness Center. So, may fitness center din po dito, no? Ayun, para sa mga kids. Pwede silang maglaro-laro doon. Naantok na raw si Kap, kaya uuwi na kami. So, until next time, ibang beach naman yung papasukin namin. Yung may magandang tubig daw. So, ayan yung guard. Ayan yung coast guard nila. Anong tawag doon? Lifeguard.
Tawag niya Baras.
Ayan. Ang tawag nila Baras T. Sa lifeguard nila Baras T. So there is a little tent here. Kung ganyan ang gusto nyong cottage, pwede rin. Arabic style. maliit lang po itong beach na ito. It's just a little beach within the city. So may bayad pala dun pagka gusto mo dun sa naka-float na yun na hindi ko alam kung anong tawag ko dun eh. 2 dinar. So, ayan. I hope you enjoy this episode for today, mga katropa peeps. So, until our next video, kita-kits po tayo doon. Shout out po sa mga ating mga subscribers dyan. Lahat ng mga tropa dyan. So, there's a general rules here. There are general rules. Dangerous. For those who like to come here, these are the rules that you should follow within this beach. Kasi dito. So, until next time. Bye-bye! Ito na po tatapusin itong episode natin for today. Dumadami na po ang tao rito. Ay, hindi na itinatayo.